Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you a recipe for jacket potatoes. The first thing to know is for jacket potatoes, you need baking potatoes. And I've selected large ones. It depends, depending on the size you select, is 1 hour to bake large potatoes and 40 to 50 minutes for medium-sized potatoes. So once you've washed your potatoes, you use a knife to create some incision about 2 centimeters deep around the potatoes. This is just to make sure it doesn't burst. The steam has an outlet to come out during baking. So after you've done that, you can either bake on a roasting dish or a baking tray with a base of salt or without salt. I've added a bit of salt to mine, and you can also use a brush to brush it with a little bit of oil or melted butter. This also is optional. This is just to have it nice and crispy in the end of the at the end of the baking. Place in the oven at 200 degrees and cook for 1 hour. The jacket potato is ready. Wow. You can see it's nice and soft. Jacket potato with cheese filling. I've got mozzarella grated cheese, and I'm going to use a little bit of black pepper and salt. And then the baked jacket potato, place on a plate, and then cut across in the center with a knife and try and pry the center apart so you can have a little bit of space to fill in the filling. Use your knife or your fork to loosen up the potatoes so it's easier to eat, and then add a little bit of salt and pepper and fill in with cheese. Try and push the cheese down into the middle as well to get more in. Jacket potato with cheese filling. Enjoy.